I make myself a snack.
But there's no time!
They'll
go.
Hey. Jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. A ton of fun! I should do it again sometime!
Hey! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
I can wear 4 pairs of underwear. This is great.
Downtown.
Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt, 3 years running. Thank you. You've just met the Sponginator.
That would be opposite time. Okay, I'm gonna start streaming at night again. Get off at like 7 a.m. I'm tired of being awake during the day. Good question. Never thought about it. Can this game please fucking cooperate?
thought so. That...
Yeah, so I'll be on for like 8 more hours.
Spun here.
Probably graveyard. It's okay, I understand. That was also when I was young as well.
Looks like the robot
was like
left itself
19.
Great Barrier Reef.
19, 20, 21, 22.
Taking a beating out there. The robot better change tactics and fast.
Losing its head. What a shocking takedown by Patrick.
Whenever I think of like the old days, I just think of the stupid highlight reels. Just like laughing over stupid shit. It's fun being a kid.
Hey.
Thanks, ma'am. It's a little bit more broken in, yeah. Thank you. Still not good though.
3 years running.
Thank you. And mount it.
No, I wouldn't say so. Think I'm good for now.
SpongeBob's in for a rough ride.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Great Barrier Reef!
Ow!
That's the ticket! Taking a beating out there.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Do-si-do and around you go!
Ow!
Now the robot! What is Sandy going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen? Douse with that stuff, and SpongeBob will be back in the ring. does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Do-si-do and around you go. I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. Look at that! The robot's made himself dizzy! Better change tactics and fast. I see a prime bowling moment right. What? Congratulations, SpongeBob. You beat my best time. Here's a...
Say hello to my little bubble friend.
the marmalade.
Squid. Bubble power! Say hello to my little bubble friend.
Where are all the security?
Here we are in... Hey.
Thank you.
So that
the graveyard.
Still got the moves.
Money! Ahoy!
They don't serve love.
Still got the moves.
And here we are, folks, the main event. A gauntlet of ever-increasing ferocity. There's another opportunity for SpongeBob.
Still got the moves.
SpongeBob be able to neutralize the giant robot's brain?
Oh, another situation. I think that was it, right? I believe that was it. I can't believe the graveyard, dude. That could have been like way. I think that was like 10 seconds, right? And we'll just. I mean, here's the thing though, like, that cruise boost was so fast. I was gonna have to go for the trampoline bounce, and if I missed that, then, like, the whole run would have been over. So, yeah. Where did I miss the split? It was entering the graveyard, right? Yeah. Alright, well, I'll retime it. I'm glad it's finally over. He cooked. Yeah, I just forgot there was a split there. Alright, so let's do this. Yeah, no, that was definitely a 42. Thanks, guys. I mean, we got a long way to go.
I do.
Hey, Munchie, thank you for the 15. I appreciate that. I'm just glad it's finally over. Let's go ahead and retime it. C90, thank you for the five gifted. Alright. You know, stop the recording to.
Boy wouldn't stop, and neither will I. We can't rest until Bikini Bottom is safe.
Thanks for the 100, Drew. I mean 1,000. Yeah. Yeah, I got it. It was 54, I think. 42-54. Yeah, man, really stressful. It just felt like the universe was against me, man. With, like, the controller breaking the day that I started running this route. Thanks, Chansey, for the 2 gifted. Thanks, Kine, for the 7 months. Wow, this is your first time witnessing one since 2019. Yeah. Holy. Thanks for the 7 months. Thanks, Samson, for the gift. Museum split. I don't know, there was a lot of throwing toward the end. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we got it. Yeah. Thanks, Flexi, for the 6 months. Thanks, Josh, for the 65 months. Thank you, dude. I appreciate that. Thank you, Orion. Brother. Thank you, Bong God, for the 6 months. Gift. Yeah, graveyard is an awful level now.
Yeah.
Thanks, Helvet, for the 5 months. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like there was a chance it wouldn't have happened if I didn't jump over the, it's been a long time since I've gotten the 50.
Yeah.
I think that was over 50 in graveyard. And I forgot, like, there's, like, a different angle you need
Money.
To stay on the ship. So, like, I just jumped over the side, and honestly, like, if it weren't for that... Also, I noticed that I think I had a slow cruise boost recovering when I reloaded to Shipwreck, or whatever, Goo Tanker. So I'd use the bash to get over instead of the jump, because I thought I was going to miss the side. I don't know, like, it was choke, but it was also clutch. I don't know, it actually wasn't really choke, honestly. I feel like that shit was, like, pretty reasonable. I feel like that was a pretty honest mistake. Because, like, you need to get a really, really fast cruise boost. Yeah, I didn't think I was gonna make it easier. Yeah. I'm just glad that it's over. Thanks, Jim, for the 6 months. Yeah, I'm waiting for this thing to reformat so I can get it on Premiere. Yeah, I love new numbers. Yeah, all right. Yeah, you missed it. The timer ended at 4:20 exactly. And we undid everything. All right, let me just get this in there.
2 hours later.
Oh. It's actually for that when I practice that.
Yeah. I make myself a snack,
but there's no pie!
Thanks, Mom. Yesterday, earlier this stream, just before midnight.
We can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots.
Hey, Lucky, thanks for the 13 months. One sec. Just finished my stream for the night, so time to recover from the emotional damage by watching you. You'll probably just get more of that from watching these runs. Like, straight up. Turmoil game. Hey, thanks, Chaos. I keep missing messages. My brain's, like, filtering stuff out because, like, the bot's, like, in the chat. Yeah. It happens sometimes. I'm gonna be honest, like, I'm not trying to make a sale, but I do definitely notice the subs more often. I really feel bad about it, but like the badges are just like so shiny. It makes my brain, makes my eyeballs look at them. But yeah, I try to respond to everybody unless it's like a weird question, like asking me for my IP. Yeah, it really does. They are very attractive badges, man. Thanks, Percy. It's been a while since that's happened, yeah. It's about time. Should have happened like 2 weeks ago. Improvable too. Kind of just got nuked straight down. Because, you know, these two strats save a lot of time together. Would have been nice to not die on tanker list, and I could have at least said I like got the 20 from the new route, you know. But, you know, I'm just happy that nothing worse happened. Like, it could have gone so much worse, man. It's just kind of how I feel about all these runs now. It could have gone so much fucking worse, but it didn't. I'm just appreciative and blessed and happy that it fucking happened. Tankerless is, it's right at the end of the run. That's why you haven't seen it. It's the graveyard thing that I've been practicing a lot. Nice, man. It's cool. It's a cool strat. Hey, what's up? Good enough, ma'am, for now at least, right? I think it saves a lot. I mean, you get an extra spatula at the beginning of the game for doing that. Nice lines, let's go. Way too good. What's up? I always forget where to go. To get used to that for a little bit, just because like my PB lost a lot of time, you know. It's basically a route demo. Oh, that's really dumb. I almost like walked into it instinctively because I used to not get the suck. As you can see, some things are still not working yet. My brain is still on the other route. Is it nice? The opposite of nice. It's faster, but it's really inconsistent. The shiny objects are really fucked up, and there's a bullshit trick right at the end of the run.
Now the robot's taking a beating out there.
It's good, man. But yeah, it's like 40 seconds faster in total. Around there. It's pretty inconsistent, I'd say. It's like, you know, conservative 40.
Sling! The old clothesline move.
Nice, dude. Are you in, like, band or something? It's a good number of people. It's good life experience, man.
What a shocking takedown by Patrick.
Hey, thanks, Death, dude. Appreciate it. Now it's time for 41. Someday. Appreciate it, man. Thank you all. Yeah, I mean, like, just gonna keep doing runs and, you know. Hope I don't have to, like, spam my viewers on YouTube with uploads.
Oh, nice flying, head thing move by Patrick.
SBA is just total bullshit now. You can go over in range, and like every like step that you go over, like by 1,000, you lose time. It's like if you weave into like the 1,000 range between each range, it's like every 2,000 you lose a little more time. But 1,000, like if you're like in 1,000 deep, you like lose time. It's like weird. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be really fun. Yeah, I think that, like, I think that 41 would be pretty, like, doable with the addition of, like, this, well, re-adding Squidward's Dream fast cycle back to the run, and also the tankerless shit where you go through the wall and go under, like, on the opposite side to get the cage. It'll be on YouTube tomorrow. I don't have past broadcasts on right now. Yeah, it'll be on YouTube. I've just been really miserable lately, and I don't want people to, like, fucking look at the VODs and, like, see, like, oh, this is, like, how he is now, you know? Because I knew that I'd get over it, but I didn't know when it was gonna happen, so. Yeah, I'm feeling a little better. Yeah, I just feel bad when my viewers have to, like, see me upset. I can't really, like, stop being upset, you know? I can't really, like, tell myself to stop. It's because I'm feeling these things. But I don't like it. I don't like it when my viewers, like, have to see that and feel bad. The solution isn't, like, pretending I'm not feeling that way, though. Which is more or less what I was saying I was gonna do a year ago, but yeah, it doesn't really, that's not very healthy to do that. I tried doing that when things got bad again. It just made me feel worse, and I don't think people want me to feel worse. Nah, I get really, really depressed sometimes, man. It's like really concerning. Like, sometimes, like, once a year, it gets really bad. It was starting to get really bad again. I don't think it's seasonal, but it was happening around the same time last year as well. Like, this, like, late winter zone. I was really, really depressed this time last year. I think it's just a coincidence, though. On April 1st, it'll officially be over, though. It's a sigh of relief when I have, you know, healthcare. Hopefully, like, this is going a little better, you know. Up we go. Appreciate that you guys are understanding. I just want the game to be faster. I try not to put how I feel in between myself and the game. For reasons like this, man, you gotta, like, fucking check sometimes. Hey, Anonymous, thank you for the gift. I appreciate that. Yeah, this is gonna be a collect-a-thon run.
Sorry.
Nah, I get that. And, like, I broadcast it all for everybody to see. In a way, it makes me feel a little better, just, like, knowing that people know what I'm going through, but... It's like, you can't do much about it, man. I stream, the majority of my life is on camera. You're gonna see bad moments, you know? You're gonna see stuff that, like, most people would just, like, not stream if they were going through that. But I just, like, think that when I start picking and choosing the days when I stream, that's just when I've fallen off, you know what I mean? Like, I try not to... Once the decision, whether I stream or not, it's over, you know what I mean? And it'd be a shame if any of this stuff happened offline where nobody could watch it. But I can't really help how I feel, man. Just, hiding that, just, like, that burns people out. That's when I would quit, is if I just, like, couldn't express it. Hey, Luke, thanks for 62 months, man. I appreciate it.
Welcome to the...
Yeah, man, the Grussel is on. Gotta have stuff ready to go. Or rather, have the SpongeBob out of the way. For all the summer stuff we're planning on doing. This run's not as good as you think it is, trust me. Just comparing against one that's, like, pretty rough. Yeah, it's fire as fuck. What's up, Lemmy? It's going alright. I'm just trying to get another run here. That's fucking bullshit. Whatever.
So that
bubble blowing is a fucking bullshit mechanic. That's so dumb, dude.
Sand mountains.
Go say hi to Sandy, man. I'm gonna say hi to my girlfriend.
Oh, hi, Sandy.
Why didn't she... Wait, I thought the spatula already spawned. I guess it didn't. It's really weird.
So that... So that... So that.
So that. Skip that one. How much time does that lose? A fucking lot.
So that.
Probably like 10. It's a lot of time.
So that. So that.
Nothing. I don't think about the game that way anymore. In the past, I used to think that way, but, like... Yeah, it's just, like, a toxic way of thinking. There are some cool things that made it into runs over the years that otherwise might not have if I didn't, like, do them when I did them. Like, Cave Camper early was kind of hype. I I don't know. I still think that GCC would never have been done if I didn't prove that it was possible first. That was the first time I really sat down and just, like, I graphed that shit, man. I like, sat down and, like, graphed the improvement to, like, see gradual changes over the course of, like, a week. I showed it on stream. That's gonna be a really cool thing to talk about in the third part of the history videos. That was the first, like... I mean, like, Fast Nut was just a one frame, but, like, that was, like, the first trick that people were really saying was, like, that's not gonna ever be done in a run, you know? Which is kind of funny, because, like, these days, like, all that is just, like, purposefully messing up a DCB. It's just a DCB, but, like, purposefully not getting it. It's kind of funny. Part 3 mention. Caleb Hart. I don't think he's ever rated me. I don't think I've ever met him, but I know of him. Marcy, thanks for the 7 months. That hot goo could melt anything. Appreciate you. I don't know, any like meme strats? Any like dumb funny strats? I mean, we do Wakatiki in the run now, in 100, so that's back, that's a meme.
That's the ticket. One more douse with that stuff.
If I died there, that would have been, like, so fucking tragic, man. Hey, thanks, Mudkips. Good to see you, man.
Money.
I think I'm gonna start streaming later again. Hey, Danny, thank you. The 100. I almost said 100 bits. Thanks for the $3, yippee. Thanks, Billy. I wish I felt better about it, but like. I think that just comes with the territory of just, like, you can't really control when things get found. You know what I'm saying? Maybe 41 will happen at, like, the peak of the game's optimization, and it'll be really cool. That's what I thought this was gonna be a month ago. Well, I guess a month and a half ago. I spent so much time studying that route and, like, the splits and, like adding and subtracting and, like, figuring out if it was even possible. And it all just got fucking nuked in the past month. It just all got fucking nuked straight to the ground. But we're still doing it.
Do-si-do and around you go.
Still trying to improve the game. He's not gonna bounce back, is he? Yeah, he's not. That's actually worse than I thought he was. Game. Anyway. A little light. I think that the mental barrier feels better to clear than the actual minute. Because I really was, like, fucking giving myself a hard time, man. Gave myself a really hard time over that.
Keep.
Come on, Rossi, get it all the way. to go.
Thank you. Thanks, Mill.
Congratulations, SpongeBob. You beat my best time. Here's a...
The marmalade.
Security.
Look!
Here we are in...
Met the Sponginator. Thank you. They don't serve love.
That was definitely a little better. The graveyard throw is so dumb.
Money!
Bro. What a shame. Alright, well, that's another one. Not technically in the same day, but in the same session, though.
That does it. I'm becoming a lawyer.
You haven't the last one was like right before midnight.
I still have lots of robots all over Bikini Bottom. I'll summon them all, and then we'll see. Uh-oh. I'll destroy you. You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you twice as hard. Oh, yeah? I'll destroy you plus one. Well, I'll destroy you plus infinity. Shut up, you stupid robot! Who are you calling stupid?
Grateful that still even happened after the massive choking in the graveyard, the cruise boosting. And even with the second 42, we still cannot escape the 43. Yeah, man, it could have been a sub 4240, definitely. Sandy? I don't remember. I don't remember this run. Whatever. It's fine. Yeah, it won't go away. Yeah, it was 2 hours later. Damn, you're right. It actually was 2 hours later. That's funny.